Alright, good luck everybody. Let's try to stay off one another.
Yeah, it's just a 25 lap tweet out. If there's an accident within the first 10 laps, call it out and I will throw an admin caution. But after lap 10, there will be no caution. You got 100% fuel, you're good to go. Couple cars down below the yellow there. When you do that, it is on you that we enter the track safely. They do not have to make room for you. The racing surface is from the line to the wall. Once you're below that line, you're off the racing surface. It's on you to re-enter safely.
So we can't race on the apron?
Yeah, you can race on it. But that's off the racing surface, so you have to re-enter safely. Just like if you're coming out of a pit, you have to re-enter safely, same thing. In other words, the guy that's running the inside line doesn't have to make room for you to get back on.
10-4.
Yeah, basically, if you're on the racing, you come back, you're the rest of your point.
Because the racing surface is from the line to the wall. Once you get below the line, and everybody does sooner or later, then it's up to them to come back onto the racing surface in safe manner. Sometimes the driver will give you room, and if it's me, I won't. So. And guys, this is the only caution in this race. We race it out from here.
Watch your speed limit in the pits. Engage limiter.
And I don't remember, I think it was Colin, whoever it was, and asked about below the line. Yes, you can go below the line. Once you go below that line, you're off the racing surface, so you just have to re-enter safely. And those members from tomorrow night's FW31 race at Homestead will be broadcast.
The next car is Marshall.
And Thursday night's IR18 final race of the season will be broadcasted. The Indy 500 Friday night will be broadcasted. And the Crow's Nest Veterans Appreciation 600 at Charlotte on Monday the 27th will be broadcasted. And for our season two, the IR18 is going to be broadcasted. The Friday Night Monster Series is going to be broadcasted. The Saturday Pro Off-Road Trucks is going to be broadcasted. And the Sunday Super Late Models are going to be broadcasted. We already spent the money we paid for the whole season on all that. Well, the driver, you got, you members did, the driver did. We spent the money on this week. And if any of you guests do choose to apply to the Crow's Nest, don't panic when you see an R behind your name in the race. That just means you're a rookie to the league and lets the guys know that you're new. Once we see how you run, that R comes off.
Number 18, we don't scrub tires in here.
The gap to Brian behind is now 0.8.
Okay guys, we go green, it's going to be race it out from there. Race it out from there. Team, don't wobble again, buddy. You got your feet up.
You're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.2.
Charles.
outside. Hold your line. Hold that line. Still there.
We have 1-4, but if you get it flanked, you may have a couple of warnings.
Your outside is clear. Car high. He's still there. Still there.
Because he's been doing it for 20
he's
years,
still there.
It looks like he had to learn how to follow rules.
You're clear on the high side.
Sorry, bud. I said I was clear.
V10. Car outside. Hold your line. Clear outside.
We'll be moving on to Talladega after this.
Car inside. Hold your line. The low side is clear. High side. He's still there. Hold that line.
You have three quick.
Hold your line. Still there.
The leader has just done 38.2. V7. What's your best lap in this session?
Hold your line. He's still there. You're clear up high. Get a car on the high side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear outside.
The car in front is right.
Car high.
And the guy behind has just done a 38.5.
Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Your high side's clear.
And 24, that was good teamwork.
Okay, James, you're reeling. Kelly, in. The gap's now 0.9. The leader's just done it, 38.2. Your lap times are improving.
Car high. Clear outside.
We keep an eye on the temperature, keep an eye on the water wall.
Car high. He's still there. Still there. Outside's clear.
Sixth place.
Car outside. He's still there. He's still there. You're clear outside. Car high. He's still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Outside's clear.
Okay, James, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel.
High side,
seventh position.
Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Your high side's clear.
The next car is Johnson. side. That last lap was at 38.7.
Gonna go to Talladega next. Super late on. Charles, do you have the super late model?
Yeah, I got them all.
What about you, Kyle?
Yes, sir.
The track temperature is increasing. It's now 23 Celsius.
Put me in a car with four wheels and a motor and I'll race it.
What would I do?
Car outside. He's still there. He's still there. Car low. You're clear inside. Car high. P4. Still there. You are clear high.
Hey, Jimmy, you see that?
I didn't catch the wreck, I seen the car. You're an admin, if you see something shouldn't happen, feel free to take care of it.
Oh, I think it was all racing. I was just
kidding. It's a car leaving pits, car high.
Not in the race.
Hold your line.
No, they had stopped by out of my screen.
P3, you are clear outside.
We're
in the car outside. He's still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Hold your line. You're clear on the high side.
I should not have let this 24 get the high line.
Track temperature's rising. It's now 25 Celsius. P5, that lap was at 39.3. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 7.0. Clear outside, car high. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Clear high.
Well, it looks like our guest got a record this time.
Car outside. Clear high. The outer garret ahead is increasing. It's now 18 seconds.
Yeah, I figured that would happen.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, good race, 13.
P4.
Yeah, good race, buddy.
Hey, Ryan, that's two in a row, buddy.
The track temperature's falling. It's now 23 Celsius.
Go to Talladega.
Apex one way too early in the last lap. That was my mistake.
P4. Okay, that's the end. Good finish, mate. Well done.